previously.
I'm mad at peas in these streets.
When you look good, you feel good.
I'm not a fan right now. I'm home. Text me, hey Amanda. Alexa, play Ages Past by Transformation Worship.
Ages Past by Transformation Worship from Apple Music.
Brush your teeth. You want mommy to do it? Stop trying to eat the toothpaste. Ah, ube bushu. Ah. Open your mouth. Come on. Ooh, big boy. Big boy, big boy, big boy, big boy. You can't, I need to buy you a step. No, I don't. I'm not buying you no step stool. Oh, never mind. He figured it out. Okay, huh. Look, go like this. Yeah. Do it again. Go. Look. Like that. Go. Yo, what? Okay. You try. If you're happy and you know it, brush your teeth. No, not my mouth. It's not funny. If you're happy and you know it, brush your teeth. If you're happy, we gotta leave, bro. If you're happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, brush your teeth, skinny boy. We're gonna push your man. Okay. Mommy's gonna have to use excessive force. And you don't want that to happen. I'm gonna have to lay you down. Yeah. Do you understand what I'm saying? Brush your teeth. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Suck up to me. Your teeth still getting brushed. Point. We're gonna push you, man. Ah. And all of a sudden, you choking. My God, Zaire be testing me every single day, bro. Ah. Okay, I'm not gonna do it with the thing. Ah. All you gotta do is open your mouth and let me brush. That's it. That's it. One, two, three, four. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Oh, you don't like that? Okay, I'm sorry. Just, okay. I'm sorry. This is how I go through, bro. I don't want no more kids.
Like this. Are you ready? I have one scout.
Come on.
Here's
this
my handle. Here is my scout.
That shit ain't working. Alexa, stop. Better not hit him. Hey! He still leans in.
It's our turn.
sugar dumplings. Zaire getting a haircut today, hopefully. My dad don't stand him up. Wait, Papa. Wait. No, Zayden! Don't play with me like that. Don't even play with me like that. It's not funny. Yeah. I don't know since when this became our Stanley Cup. Like, it is hot as hell. Come on. Oh, you like the coconut water. It has pulp in it. Zayden's about to go crazy because it's not his day today and he likes being here. I don't know what they do that's so special, why he likes it so much, but he does. I'll see y'all. So, Zayden has been crying because he realized... Damn, I have written all this. He realized that today is not his day. But yeah, what is this? What is this?
Yes.
No. What? What is this? What is this?
YouTube.
He's saying thank you. What is this? Water?
Water.
Or juice?
Water juice.
Which one? What's this?
Water juice.
What's this?
Wait.
He like, just give me my shit and be quiet. Juice?
YouTube.
Okay, so now what do you say? What do you say? Huh? What do you say?
YouTube.
All right. Do you want this or do you want this? You want a fruit bar or you want your Pop-Tart? Which one? Oh, you was thirsty as hell. But I'm gonna crack open this book. Yeah, I've been super duper busy and honestly, I've been trying to upload more frequently. And then now with them being out of school, I don't know if I'm gonna have like much time to myself, so. Let's just do that. I'll see y'all in 30 minutes. Hi. It is so hot. Zaire is so damn lazy, yo.
Hi. Hi.
I love you too, pumpkin pie. Hi. Look, lizard. Lizard. Zayden is scared of stuff. He don't like no animal, no bugs, no reptiles. That is my child. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Ooh, it is hot. Sorry if y'all hear the AC. It is blasting. But Zaire had his evaluation today as far as his progression from last year. So basically, he did progress a lot, but not at a level where she wanted him to. Not at like a... She wants him to progress at a four-year-old level. Y'all know he's five, but he's still like... He's still in like a three-year-old level, two to three-year-old level, but she said he's made a lot of progression. She noticed that it's like he wants to do it, but he's not pushing himself to do it. His hand strength is horrible. She basically was asking me like the struggles I do have with him at home. I told her brushing teeth, so she did recommend me to bring a toothbrush for him. She asked me like, is there anything at home that he does not like to play with? Or I said, like, certain stuff. Like, from what I've known, Zaire didn't like this feeling of, what you call it, shaving cream and Play-Doh and stuff like that. So I said that, but she said when he's here, he plays with it. I'm like, okay, that's interesting. But as far as his progression, he is starting, I think they do, like, little stuff with, like, putting pegs in holes. Like, he's been trying to do that. Stacking blocks and stuff, he's been doing that. She said now she noticed like him doing not pretend play but playing with toys properly, because Zaire don't care about toys. If I'm being honest, he don't care about toys. He doesn't play with toys. Only Zayden play with toys. Zaire, when he do play with toys, like if it's like a car, he'll like just roll the wheel, like he wouldn't play with it regularly or whatever. So she just said he progressed, but she wants him to progress more. Listen, a win is a win, okay? Because at a point, I didn't think he would be able to do anything. But with God on my side, you know, his progression before, because he's been in therapy for 3 years. His progression, I mean, the level he was at, y'all, it was giving, baby. Like, It was giving baby. Now he's singing. Now he's, I can put this down now. Now he's singing. Now, like, he's imitating, but not as much as Zayden, but he's at a point where I can notice, like if he say, monkey dance, I know he's trying to say a monkey dance, and I know he's imitating a song. Yeah, I noticed that he's imitating. I noticed that he say his numbers, he say his alphabets, but you gotta catch him to say it. Certain words, he be like, wait, what else he say? What happened? He be saying, what happened? I guess because I say what happened. When they fighting and stuff. But he has progressed. In my eyes, he progressed a lot. Faster than I thought he would have did it. Not saying that I didn't have any, like, hope or whatever. But when he first started, it was very, very slow. Like, so I'm happy. And I feel like Zayden is low-key helping with that as well. At first, I thought Zayden was slower because of Zaire. He's imitating Zaire, but Zayden is at a point where now he's not imitating. Well, he still imitates Zaire a little bit, but he's progressing faster than I thought as well. Like, Zayden is progressing, y'all. Like, Zayden, how are you?
Bye bye,
Zayden.
Bye.
I love you. See you later.
Bye.
Where's your nose? Show me your nose.
Bye.
Where's your mouth? Show me your mouth. You're gonna start acting crazy. Show me your eyes. Where's your eyes? You making me look stupid. But yeah, that's that. Zayden's evaluation is tomorrow. We'll see what she say, and I'll just keep y'all up to date. Cause I know some of y'all could relate to me, and some of y'all, like, you feel what I'm saying? So, see you later. Bye.
Bonsoir.
Say hi.
Bonsoir.
Don't he look like my dad, y'all? Mm-hmm. But this is my dad right here. Mm-hmm. But they do look alike.
That's my little brother, right?
It's a boy. Handsome boy. Hi. You're always so moody. This is why I don't be recording him like that.
Bon, pague. C'est ça mon cousin qu'on y aura fait pour ce machine là. Qui t'a considéré qu'il y a tout le machine que vous avez, mais il y a tout le machine.
C'est toi qui a sauté.
Ah mon cher.
Zaire never likes to play. Fresh cut. Now you laughing. You fake laugh. Guys, I'm here. I got lost. Yeah, I did. So I'm like an hour behind. Now I gotta go back to the car because I forgot the damn hair in the car, which is the most important thing. But she got me some food and a smoothie. I'm waiting for her to come back so I can go to the car. So yeah, see y'all. Oh wow. help you take it out?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully this world war one ghost is having trouble navigating to.
He's a Gemini? Or Leo? A Leo.
Where am I going now? When I was in India.
Most people can't handle it. Hey, I tell my hair about to be cute. My forehead already big. Y'all. Here goes the progress. Lord. Y'all see the materials? My forehead is big, but
you didn't even text me.
Guys, my girl got me right. Y'all make sure y'all book her. Y'all look at this. Super duper neat. I can't see what I'm recording, but look at my girl Cassie. She did so good. It's so neat. One thing about it. Look at that.
It's like better, but it's kind of still dark. I tell you, I'm horrible at this shit.
It's like the gold one. Oh no, what color are you wearing?
Gotta change my answering machine now that I'm alone. Cause right now it says that we can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense, cause you walked out the door. But it's the only way I hear your voice anymore. And every day